फिफ्थ सब क्वेश्चन, इफ द प्रोडक्ट ऑफ टू नंबर्स इज 360 एंड देयर रेशियो इज 10:9 देन फाइंड द नंबर्स. सो द रेशियो ऑफ द नंबर्स इज गिवन एज 10:9. लेट अस राइट द फर्स्ट स्टेटमेंट. द रेशियो ऑफ द टू नंबर्स इज 10:9. Therefore, they must be a common multiple. So now let us go back and we'll take the common multiple, which is a variable, as x. So let the common multiple be x. What is the ratio of the numbers? 10:9. So what will the numbers be? 10 into x and 9 into x. Therefore, 10x and 9x. Therefore, the two numbers are 10x and 9x. Now, what is the condition given here? The product of the two numbers is 360. When we say product, it means there is multiplication. The two numbers are multiplying with each other. So 10x into 9x is equal to, what is the product of the numbers? 360. So we write here 360. Now we multiply. 10 into 9 is 90. X into x is x squared. And then we get here 360. So x squared is equal to, we take 90 on the other side, 360 divided by 90. Now what happens? 0 and 0 cancel. 9 goes in 36 4 times. So we have x squared is 4. If I wait to find out what is x, how will I find it? By taking the square root of 4. So x equal to square root of 4, therefore x is equal to 2. So what will be the required numbers? The numbers are 10x and 9x. So the numbers will be, first number is 10x. So 10 into x, and x is 2. So 10 into 2. 10 into 2 is 20. Therefore the first number is 20. What is the second number? 9x. So the second number is 9x, which is 9 into x, and x is 2. So 9 into 2, which is 18. Therefore the required numbers are 20 and 18. Now how will we confirm our answer? They said the product of the numbers is 360. That means I have to multiply both of them. What are the two numbers I have got? 20 and 18. 18 into 2 is 36. And to 36 I put a 0, I get 360. What have they given the product of the numbers as? 360. So our answer here, the numbers are 20 and 18 is right.